Hey, welcome back to Satisfactory. Figure today, I'll do the same fucking thing I did last time. Fuck it. I'm gonna start all the way out here and actually cover up pieces of the desert. And Steve left in some of the singing from last week, which is not actually what I was aiming for. I was making fun of him, and then he made fun of me. And that... I guess that's how tit-for-tat works, ain't it? If you ever get an editor, don't make fun of them, because they control every aspect of your voice. So, don't fuck with it. Yes, Steve is the editor. He's the one that does all the cutting down. He has to try and make me funny, so he has the much harder job out of the two of us. If you ever get an editor, don't make fun of them, because they control every aspect of your voice. He do the intro thing? That animation, yeah, he did the animation thing. The music's all stuff that I made, but he did the animation. And then I cut that entirely. We decided there was no reason to keep going with that intro because it seemed like a good idea when we thought about it. Like, hey, a professional channel ought to have some sort of animation on it. Everybody who's doing something professionally, like Game Grumps and Game Theorists. There's other things besides game in the title, but those are the two that came to mind in the moment. Let's Game It Out. That's another one that has game in the title. I completely fucking forgot that had a game in the title. I was just thinking about it. But lots of channels have introductions and animations that go with them. And I made the icon a long time ago. Not a long time ago, a couple years ago. After I made the icon, I made some of the music stuff and was like, this will just stay aside and I'll never fucking use it. And then we talked about it. He made an animation. We don't have anything like professional. Neither of us has any kind of training and shit. So he decided to try and do that. It looked a lot better than anything either of us has ever done before. So we thought, well, add it on. And then I realized that most of the people who watch random videos on the channel, most of the people on there are definitely not subscribed to it. So doing that is the same thing as all those channels that piss me off. First thing that you do is go and look up, like, all right, how do I do a thing? And then you find a video that's tagged with all the shit you need for that, and it's something like a 10-minute intro or a 15-second intro. And usually it's something really cringy, like some 14-year-old screaming, hey, it's your boy. That sort of thing is ridiculous and annoying, and it bugs the hell out of me. And so we decided this must be what people are thinking when they see the animation and everything. We have a lot of arguments about specifically what should come up next. Like Dark Souls, because it's a good frame of reference, Dark Souls is almost done. He's done more on it than I have, but I've looked into it at least somewhat, and what I've seen is I've got basically two bosses left. And as soon as that's done, that means I gotta replace it with shit. And for me to be able to replace it with something, it's always better in Steve's opinion that I replace stuff entirely with a series. Doing these one-off videos that I've done in the past, he doesn't like that shit. Because one-off videos, the stuff that you just do one time and then quit, that kind of thing doesn't give him enough time to figure out how to edit stuff. That poison gas is going to cause me a problem. I could kill him, but he'll respawn. They respawn infinitely. I think every creature in this game respawns infinitely. I don't complain about things in real life all that much, so I come to the internet where I can scream about those things in perpetuity, and nobody hates me for it. Or at the very least, nobody says they hate me for it. I stopped doing all the research in this game. There's a lot of research and shit that needs to get done. I hadn't bothered with fucking any of it. I decided after I could manufacture everything very quickly that I wouldn't need to keep going. What about pipes? Oh, the fucking tubes. I do have that researched. Don't I? Transportation. Yeah, I got the hypertubes. I got all these researched. I decided not to use them because I could also just build conveyor belts. And I could build conveyor belts like I have across my entire base. There's conveyor belts that run from all the way over there to all the way over there to the far side where my oil is. All of that has conveyor belts just running across it. And if I run while I'm on top of those, I move way faster than in the Hyperloop tubes. My favorite ice cream flavor, you know, you think that's a weird one, but when I worked at Walmart, they asked us to tell them our favorite ice cream flavors and put it on our badge for the day, so I don't guess it's all that weird, unless Walmart is real fucked up. Cinnamon. So I'm gonna give this a wide berth and just build another little fucking structure here, because fuck it. I'm not going to step on the fucking poison thing again. And if I build a structure, I'll avoid it on purpose. Tiny little building. This place is going to eventually look like a fucking town, all the fucking things I got to build up around rocks and shit. Well, this down here is a weird shape. I mean, I didn't think that I was going to have to make that part higher over on the other end, but then I did, so it gets to be a weird shape. But I'm fine with that. It looks all right. Weird shapes are okay with me. Well, now I've got to draw up an entirely new plan for what the fuck I'm going to do. But I guess all of that shit will have to either come up next week, or next week I'll be making more walls over on the other side. I don't know. I'll have to figure that out. I guess if next week anybody actually watches this, I'll have somebody to suggest what the fuck I should be doing. Maybe I'll actually ask questions instead of just sitting here and spouting nonsense for an hour and a half. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.